telegram from Artie.
Is something wrong?
He wants me to come out to Tennessee. He says it would only cost $2 to get married in Clinch.
Well, what's stopping you now that we've finished the script? Hey, why are you crying? You're getting married. Isn't that what you wanted?
Not anymore.
Don't you love Artie?
Oh, of course I do. I'm just not in love with him anymore, that's all.
Why not? What happened?
You did.
Too much. much in love to care. If we are fools, well, we're too much in love to care.
What's the matter there, Max? You waiting to wash the car?
Please be careful when you cross the patio. Madame may be watching.
Suppose I tiptoe up the back stairs and get undressed in the dark. Will that do it?
It's just that I am greatly worried about Madame.
Oh, we're not helping her any. Feeding her lies, more lies. What happens when she finds out they're not gonna make her picture?
She never will. That is my job. I made her a star, and I will never let her be destroyed.
You made her a star.
I directed all her early pictures. In those days, there were three young directors who showed promise. D.W. Griffith, Cecil B. DeMille, and...
Max von Marilyn.
That's right.